better tell him, Mario.
Give me a break!
You drunk or something?
You moron! What were you thinking? Do you realize what this means? We could all be
I don't know, the timer must have got screwed. That place was wired to go up like a firework factory. And somebody tipped off the cops, but
what's the problem, fellas?
Mike was supposed to torch someplace in the mall, but he screwed the fuses, and now the cops are crawling all over it. We gotta get our stuff and get out of here.
Relax, both of you. Let me think for a second. Tommy Vercetti just doesn't cut and run. The cops are gonna be going over that building with a fine-tooth comb, right? But that takes time. We gotta go in and torch that place ourselves.
Yeah, but
no one but a cop could get within a mile of that place.
So we go as cops. We gotta get uniforms and we're gonna need a squad car. All thanks to you, Mike.
I'm sorry.
I got it. All we gotta do is lure the cops in with the finger, put them in a lockup, and jump them.
Good plan. Let's go.
All right.
Okay, Lance, let's get the cops' attention.
Crotch, though.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Mine, too. Mine, too. Brother, no cop drives this bad.
I know you.
He's going down right now.
Remember, smile at the other cops.
Hey there, officer. Nice badge. Nice badge.
Real smooth, Lance.
Okay, timers are set. 5 seconds and ticking.
5 seconds! We got to get the hell out of here!
What the? I know. Tommy, it's me, Lance. Keep your mouth shut there, Tommy, because I ain't got no time to talk. I ain't interested in what you got to say. Why should I be? You don't care about me, do you? You got to look after me a bit better. Give me a spare slice, you know? Hey, Tommy, man, look, hey, I'm sorry. It's just that people patronize me all my life, treat me like a little kid. My brother would do that. Please, man, don't do that. I gotta go.